New tonight, a truck driver is fighting for his life after driving his rig into the San Marcos River. It happened just before 7 o'clock this morning, southeast of San Marcos. According to officials, the driver took an improper turn on a one-lane bridge, causing the rear wheels to go off the bridge. The rig flipped into the river. The driver went to the hospital in critical condition. The truck was hauling running pallets to San Marcos High School. There is no word yet on damage.